Yes, it's a good day for singing a song, and it's a good day for moving along. Yes, it's a good day. How could anything be wrong? A good day from morning till night, and it's a good day.
Wellness, here I come, huh? Francis 2.0. Get ready. Yeah, get ready.
A good day from morning till night.
Little shit. Not even a phone call, huh? Why not? Would it be too courteous? Aha. Oh. Hello?
Hey. So have we achieved nirvana yet?
Still a ways off from infinite serenity.
Okay, but you need to give this a real chance, honey.
I am giving this a real chance. I'm literally going there right now. That's giving it a chance.
And do not even think about him. He is an asshole.
I wasn't. If I could just get my friends to stop calling and bringing him up. Any ideas how I could do that?
Oh, have you heard from your agent?
I have not, but now you've brought up him and work, so you got anything else you want to throw at me?
Just that I love you. The new book is fantastic. You're fantastic, and you're going to have a fabulous 10 days at Tranquilla.
Yes, I know. I feel the same way. Come back a whole new me. I'm sure everyone will like that one better.
Well, I like this one.
Thanks. Oh, Erin, it's my agent. I'm going to have to call you back.
Love you. Call me back. I love you.
Hey there.
Francis?
So, how's the book biz going today?
Whoa, you just sound so upbeat.
I'm on my way to that health retreat I told you about. I'm just trying to put myself in a positive state of mind.
Yeah, well, remember those people who died in that sweat lodge? They thought they were being enlightened when in reality they were being cooked.
This is nothing like that. This place looks amazing. I'm just going there for some healing, you know, massage, maybe some gentle fasting.
Great. Well, I'm not the bearer of good news, Franny.
What is that supposed to mean?
I think it is beautifully written. I really, really do.
Wait a minute. Are you saying they don't want the book?
There's no easy way to say this, Franny, so I'm just going to tell you. They want to buy you out of your contract. So sorry about this, Franny. Especially after everything that happened with that horrendous grifter man. I mean, I just feel so awful.
I do not want to talk about this with you.
You don't seem good.
Well, I was just having a quiet moment of despair.
Okay, well, that's your idea of a quiet moment? Because you seem... You're screaming like a banshee. That's why I pulled over.
Well, I'm sorry. I apologize. Okay. I thought I was in the middle of nowhere, completely alone. Clearly, that is not the case.
Are you sick?
I beg your pardon?
You seem to be having some kind of a mental breakdown episode sort of thing. I'm not judging. You know, I got mental illness in my own family.
Is that right? I'm fine.
You know, it's not normal to be screaming dead to the fucking world at the top of your lungs, you know?
You know what it is? I was having a hot flash.
Oh.
So I'm good. Thank you so much.
Do you take supplements?
I'm sorry.
Progesterone? Progesterone. I heard that helps.
Are we actually having this conversation right now?
What's with the tone, lady?
I don't have a tone. I am just not used to complete strangers prescribing hormone replacement therapy. Curbside!
Apologies. I can see now that you're a tragic person. Have a good day.
It won't be forever. attention is not good for my back, Marty.
Franny, come on, stop it. Don't waste your energy on this nonsense. Just try to forget about it. Have a great time.
Well, I'm a blight on feminism because I described the eye color of my hero. Oh.
Namaste. Welcome to Tranquilum.
Oh, I'm so excited to hear about it. Give me 1 second, just 1 second. They said I should have killed off Jane. Who kills their main character? Who?
You must be Francis. Come, one journey ends and another begins.
Oh, how can they say I hate women?
I can't hate women. I am a woman and I'm crazy about myself.
What the fuck is your problem, man?
No problem. Just need you to nudge it up a little so I could pull in.
So you just gonna keep blowing your horn like that?
Like what? It's a horn. It's not a musical instrument. You just, you know, push. See? It's only got the one note.
But it's my phone.
Hello?
You know what that is? I know exactly what that's because it's just so in vogue now to kill your characters. Well, they're my babies. Okay, I'm sorry if I'm not a baby killer. I don't even wound my characters. No. And certainly what I've never been called is dangerous. How would I even be dangerous? I'm sorry. No worries.
Sorry.
I'm Carmel.
Yeah.
No, get it. I get it.
I was just on the phone with my kids, too.
Oh yeah.
So much.
Oh no,
Mrs.
that's
Bella?
Not. This is.
No, that's not. I'm not doing. I'm. That's a work. I do something for a living, so I don't do. I don't mean to diminish. I have to take this.
No.
Appreciate what you do.
It's okay. All right.
Nope. I just need to pull something.
Okay.
I need to pull something
Francis,
up.
Francis,
and then
Francis,
I just need it.
Francis, imagine you didn't, because you don't. You actually don't need to.
Okay, here's the thing. Something's come up, so I'm gonna have to leave.
Something always does. But you're here. Be here, Francis.
You're very good at this.
Sign here, please.
Hi, sorry about before. I mean, Francis Welty.
No,
I didn't mean anything.
No, Francis.
By it.
I'm sorry, Francis. Francis Welty, the writer, Francis Welty.
Well, it depends on who you ask.
Well, ask me.
Oh,
I have read everything.
I think we're going. I'll see you soon.
Yeah,
or never again.
Chatty. Very chatty.
This is our pool area.
This is nice.
I'm the.
Oh God. You.
You must be Tony.
Yeah. I gotta take a piss.
Your personal wellness consultant will be back momentarily to assist you.
Swell.
You know, for what it's worth, I'm not a tragic person.
I'm not gonna.
I mean, don't you vet your clientele? He just seems like a criminal.
I don't think he's right.
Napoleon!
Genghis Khan. Patton.
Oh, I get it. No, Napoleon Marconi, that's my name.
Oh, Francis. I thought we were doing a military thing. I think I've lost my guide.
Yeah, super to me. You here for the 10-day retreat, us 2.0?
I certainly am.
There you are. Thought we had a runner for a second.
Oh, what is this?
Tailored specifically to your metabolic needs, so please do not share. Also, it has been precisely constructed, so please be sure to drink it all.
That is just the best.
Meet my beautiful, beautiful girls. Wife, Heather. Daughter, Zoe.
Hi. Pleasure to meet you.
Likewise. So, what brings you here? Because I have to say, you look pretty perfect.
Why would you say something like that?
I meant it as a compliment. Sorry.
I think we're going to explore the hot springs, maybe get a quick soak, do a few laps in the pool, maybe even visit the sacred spa.
Should I show you the hot spring?
Please do. Ciao, Francis.
Ciao.
Come on, ladies, jumpstart on bliss.
Nice to meet you.
Heather's a bitch.
Okay, your room is this way.
Oh, God.
Oh! I'm so-
sorry.
Sorry.
No, I'm so sorry. I was forest bathing and I mistook you for a creek.
My bad. I shouldn't have done that. I just, you know, I had to go. And I,
yeah.
My wellness consultant was nowhere to be found. Mm. Just don't rat me out to the warden, okay?
No. Wait, the warden?
You know, the Russian lady.
Oh, have you met her?
No, not yet. You?
No, I haven't, but I can't wait. I mean, I've heard so much about her. Sorry, I just... God, you look so familiar.
I'm not.
Yeah. I'm Carmel.
Tony, what are you in for?
Weight loss, esteem building, mind and body transformation. What about you?
Yeah, no, same thing.
Are you married?
Am I married? Fuck, this isn't one of those places, is it?
Wait, what? What do you mean by that?
Lifelong bachelor. Rest of my life, anyway. No. I gotta go finish here, okay? I didn't even get to the shake. Nice to meet you, Chanel. Oh.
Yeah.
Right this way. Right this way.
Wow. This is heaven.
Welcome to Tranquilum. Your wellness journey has begun, Francis.
You know, I have been feeling rather unwell lately.
Yes, I know you have.
This is gonna be the best thing. I just know it. It has to be.
We'll get you well, Francis. We'll get you feeling as well as you've ever felt in your whole life.
How did you get in here?
I came in through the door. I'm Masha.
You're her.
Why are you crying, Francis?
Oh, you know, it's a little bit of my career is over kind of thing. A bit of menopause. Mm. Mix in a little bad relationship, a dash of crippling shame.
We're gonna get you well.
You know, I almost didn't come. And then, when I did get here, I really thought about leaving.
Nearly everyone here almost didn't come. They sense it's gonna take courage. And it'll be sometimes unpleasant. And I'll tell you something else. The people who come here, most of them, they have fairly good lives, comfortable even. They come for the suffering.
I don't want to suffer.
You're already suffering.
Hey, honey, hi. It's me again. Just leaving you another message. Look, I'm gonna be off the grid for a few days. I'm at a wellness retreat. Anyway, I'm gonna be unreachable. Not that you care. Sorry. I love you. That's all. Yeah, love you. Okay.
Tony, I'll need to take your phone now.
Yeah, I was just leaving a message for my daughter.
Got it. But we have rules, so... The phone, please.
Okay, look. I don't think I'm really supposed to be here. I mean, the whole thing was kind of random. I was having a terrible fucking day, and I Googled spa. And then to save a little time, I typed in most expensive and your place popped up. But now that I'm here...
We don't really believe in random here. The phone, please.
Thank you, Tony.
What do you mean she curates?
That's the rumor. She mixes and matches her guests
like a cocktail.
Oh, not sure how I made the cut.
Well, I guess she must be really fucked up.
Oh, just your run-of-the-mill asshole.
Oh, hello again.
Hello.
Feeling any better?
I am, thank you.
I'm so glad to hear it.
I'm so glad to be able to share that with you. Have a wonderful life now.
You too.
Mm-hmm.
I bring it out of people. It's a gift. Namaste.
Wait, so you met her?
I did. Yeah.
And did she give you any idea what to expect?
Suffering.
Mm-hmm. And very low pain threshold.
What else did she say?
That was really about the gist of it, really. Just that we don't come here to suffer, and I get the feeling she aims to deliver. Which is here. She's an amazing, mystical, Eastern Bloc unicorn. See what I mean?
Right now you are at the foot of a mountain. And the summit, it seems impossible. In 10 days, you will leave here. You will not be the person that you are now. Freer. And on the last day of your stay, you will come to me and you will say yes, Marsha. And thoughts that were holding me back.
Well, I mean, they're both antioxidants, so.
Yeah, I'm missing stuff too. You don't get to just steal our shit.
But you're mine now, Tony. And you want to be mine. You want me to see you, peel you, fix what I see. Answer me. Does it feel random?
No.
You have all...